Welcome to Carburetors and More.
Okay, here's the ever-popular 750 Edelbrock. And this has got a manual choke. See, it's the cable right there, boy. Okay, we'll just start them up and see what it does. This is no load. We don't have our brake engaged. I guess we do, don't we?
It is engaged.
Oh, it is engaged. Okay, well, we'll do a power test on that. Okay, you got vacuum up here. That works good for your distributor. Well, that thing's pulling like a mule. Running right off the top of that gauge up there. I think it checked out good. We put a load on there, a big load equivalent to, like if you had it in a truck pulling another load, probably a 15,000 pound load in a 15,000 pound vehicle. That's it. This test is done. Put her up there for sale, boys. Hey, it's a good one.